for very, very kind words. Aruna, thank you. I'm here because of you. You've been very gracious as a host and as well as an invitee, and I'm really touched that Ritz thinks it's an honor to give me an award. I am honored by that honor. Thank you so much. I had a mixed feeling when I was here because I was going to meet the parents of Nirbhaya and the rest of the people who I think are far more deserving of such an award as this and recognition. And compared to all that you've been through, your sacrifices and the inspiration that you've derived from your tragedy, my award seems very easily won. I don't know how many of you all really followed what Nirbhaya's father said. It was in Hindi, but the content of his speech was that such an incident happened and then we haven't really achieved anything after that. The whole nation got together, we protested, we had ordinances passed, laws made, and then these brutalities continue. भाई साहब, मैं आपसे ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि मुझे एहसास है कि जब भी हम इस बारे में बात करते हैं आपको कितना दर्द होता होगा. मुझे पता है कि जब इसकी जिक्र होती होगी तो एक माँ बाप के दिल में क्या गुजरती है. पर मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि आपकी उपस्थिति से ऐसे जगहों में हमें कम से कम ये याद आता है कि किस भयानक स्थिति में हम इस देश में जी रहे हैं. और मैं आपको यकीन दिलाना चाहता हूँ कि हम जो आप कह रहे हैं कि नौजवान जनरेशन है, हम ज़रूर कुछ ना कुछ इसके बारे में करेंगे, भले ही छोटे ही तरीके से हो. लेकिन मुझे लगता है कि यह हमारा फ़र्ज बनता है कि ऐसे दर्दनाक जो चीज़ हम औरतों के साथ कर रहे हैं उसको पहले समझें और फिर उसका उसकी सलाह निकालें. व्हाट आई वाज ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट दीज इवेंट्स कंटिन्यू टू हैपन एंड मे बी डिस्पाइट द पनिशमेंट्स दैट वी मेटेड आउट टू दीज पीपल, डिस्पाइट द स्टिक दैट वी हैव टू से डोंट डू दिस, इट कंटिन्यूज टू हैपन. सो मे बी the punishment is not a deterrent, and if the punishment is not a deterrent, then we have to look into the actual source of the problem very differently. What is it about, what is it about women in India that we are so easily able to set aside and say violence with them, or the brutality with which we commit these violence with them is justified? So it's I really think it's more of a social issue than law. And if this is continue to happen, then I think as youngsters we are responsible for having to create the kind of nation where we're not ashamed about India when such a news was to break out internationally. I was there in the United States of America at that time when this thing happened, and everybody looked at me accusingly. In the gym, they really looked at me and said, "Really, this is what happens in your country?" And I'm telling you, that's not what India is all about. I know that for sure. So I accept this with a very sober sense of achievement. Thank you so much for firstly bringing the likes of Nirbhaya and the rest of the people who have achieved the award in this section to the forefront, so that we know what they've been through. And my slightest request, I think, is that I personally want to actually kill somebody when they don't go out and vote on the day that elections happen. And my request would be, we have a very important election coming up. As to the least you can do, the least you can do to help people like the family of Nirbhaya, to go at least have your voice heard and the electoral ballot. Thank you so much.